All right, so today we're talking about internal rotation. So most of us are very externally rotated and don't have a ton of internal rotation, which can cause a lot of imbalances, cause pain in our hips, cause our hips to be tight, which then can in turn cause lower back pain. So I'm gonna show you one way that we can really focus on internal rotation. So I prefer to use a really basic foam roller, but anything in between your knees will really work for this. So you're gonna lay down onto your back. And you're gonna really make sure this lower back is nice and flat on the ground. You're gonna bring your knees up and put the foam roller or whatever you want kind of in between your legs. Now the whole time while you're doing this, you're squeezing onto this foam roller. The belly button is in and up and you're squeezing, making sure this lower back stays nice and flat. So squeezing in, we're gonna start with one side at a time and we are gonna rotate the foot out and back in, out and back in. And you really wanna make sure you're holding and tensing your body while you're doing this, but make sure you're always breathing. Try and do 12 on one side, take a quick break, and then do the other side. I would do about 2 to 3 sets of 12 on each side and make sure you take, you know, just 15, 20 seconds of a break in between to make sure you let it relax. And I promise you will feel it and work on that internal rotation. Thanks.